Trying to keep something out or in. Someone's expecting me.
You shouldn't be here.
Is it the asylum that's haunted with me? Why were you here? Aaron was here. And the female ward is probably a good start. Patient. If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief. Get me into the female ward. These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum? Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more. Could have told them you were trouble. But what did you do? Show me.
Hurting me. There's too much pain.
These doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Thank you.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back. They spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole. Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells. I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this. Aaron, was it you?
The poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Why am I alone? Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices. It would have been better to die.
Something's wrong
with
the business!
When there's death everywhere. Garrett, where are you? You were the one I thought I could trust.